follow some tradition today. Holy Spirit, we invite you in this place to come. Come and encounter us. As we lift up the name of Jesus in this place, I pray that you will build a throne on our praises here today, O God.
The curse is broken by, or the chains are broken. morning eyes. Oh, I love you, Lord. Jesus, I love you. I love you because you first loved me. Seconds and thank him. Thank you for taking my place on the cross, Lord. For giving me life. What kind of love is this? What kind of love is this? This amazing grace. This amazing grace. Can anybody fathom? How can I be silent? How can I be silent when I read about the things you've done for me? When I read of the things you do for me. Come on, church, just let's not be silent today. Let's be grateful and thankful for what, for the Lord Jesus, what he's done for us on the cross. Risen and exalted. Clap offering to the Lord in this place, because he is worthy. He is worthy. Our situations, our circumstances changes for the good or for the bad, but his worth never changes. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Can I hear a big amen?
Amen.
Word says, surely he took up our infirmities and carried our sorrows. Yet we considered him stricken by God, smitten by him and afflicted. But he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was upon him. By his wounds, we are healed. Can we say that together? By his wounds, we are healed. He was oppressed and afflicted, yet he did not open his mouth. He was led like a lamb to the slaughter. And as a sheep before, for she was his silent, he did not open his mouth. That is our Lord. And that is the name we just sang about. That name is
Jesus.
That name is
Jesus.
Think we can do better than that? What is the name?
Jesus.
Come on, one more time. What is his name?
Jesus.
One more time. A little louder, come on.
Jesus,
this is amazing grace. Amen. Amen. All right, put our hands together. Put your hands together for this. Let's go. Here we go.
Stronger, the King of glory, the King above all kings.
Amen. All right.
Who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder? Who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder? The King of glory, the King above all kings.
Here we go.
This is a you.
you've done for
yeah.
me.
Come on, let's sing the next verse together. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King above all kings, who rules the nations with truth and justice, shines like the sun, come on, in all of his brilliance. The King of glory, the King above all kings. Amen. All. Jesus, you are worthy. You are the Lamb that was slain. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King. Come on, just a little bit louder. Come on. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Nations with truth and justice shines like the sun and you've done for me.
Amen.
Jesus, we sing for all that you've done for me.
Yes, Father, we sing for everything you do and everything you've done for us. We sing and rejoice over our sorrows, over our shame. Through the pain, Lord, we praise you.
Yes, Lord.
Because you are worthy. Father, we just join the heavens today. Come in agreement with everything that is surrounding your throne today. We join the creations, the trees of the field as they clap their hands in praise. We join them.
Thank you.
Jesus, we pray that you come and reign in this place over us right now. Just as you reign in heaven, let your kingdom come and invade this room. Invade our hearts, our minds, our soul. Come.
Your time.